Welcome back to Austria Ascending Part 4. And, well, we figured out how to do this thing. I had to go to one up here, transport water from, like, one stone piece to the other. Anything this way? It's a trap. I have no interest in fighting. I guess I have to if I want to get what's in this box. Okay, we're now in the unknown prayer room. So, just in case there is a boss fight, I'm gonna head back to town so the MP can regenerate. Everything looks good. Wait, do we find him again? Another boss fight. Well, I can't grab an inn, unfortunately. Hey, look, no crits, and he misses a bunch. Miss, miss, miss. Double focus. This will do a lot. This one's got a lot of HP. I believe it's, yep. It's weak to thunder, still. Focus. That's the one that attacks all. What? That's not good. That kind of ruins the entire strategy. But it looks like that negative effect is removed. That was a one shot. Okay, we're back. Missed. Good. Okay, that puts Dragmar's MP in a good spot, so now I will focus. You power up. Next. double focus. So that's a plus four lightning attack. So I'm going to do 17. That's right. I'm going to go for it. I think that will kill it. Yep. Fish boss down. All the support for Echo. That wasn't a great joke.
We're no help here. All we can do is keep eating fruit, praying, rebuilding our homes. Doesn't seem to be stuck, does it?
Yeah, that boat's alright, but that's no sin.
Can't keep your mouth shut, can you?
Nope. Who? I don't remember the Griffin. Unless it's the first time seeing the Griffin.
And so we're still trying to work out why your town was attacked.
I see. You just have to keep eating the Harna. The Pesca have by far been the most blessed by Harna. That we should be suspected is unprovincial. Will relieve Goddess Hugo of any doubts she may have about the peasants.
Certainly, Your Majesty.
If you'll excuse me, I must reassure everyone. That's that. Time we took our report and headed back. The door is waiting just outside the town.
And I wouldn't say that's just outside the town, more so that's in the town.
What are you doing?
Yeah, kind of hard with only 3 months.
said she would speak with the Arbutus.
As for the noises in town, several people mentioned they saw them appear suddenly out of the sky.
It seems as if they were something. But who's something that's going on voices? It's just one thing after another. I'm at a loss for what to do. I would imagine all feel the same. We'll just have to take it easy until the goddess Hero can get back to us. So much for taking it easy.
Looks like we're headed to the Arten Valley, home of the Arten people.
You all know what to do. Let's survey the town and get to the bottom of this.
Well, we cleared that part. I think this episode's going to be a little bit shorter. Yeah, it's just going to be this boss fight. And next we are going to the Arctan Valley. But we will do that in the next episode. See you then.